Today is a very satisfying day. The locomotives have come off the ship without too much drama. Very happy that they're on the soil of New Zealand. Yeah, so we had a reasonably early start this morning at 7 o'clock and able to deliver the first locomotive by 10:30, which is right on schedule. So very, very pleasing. There's been no issues in terms of getting the locomotives off the ship and onto the rail. So it's been a very smooth operation so far. The reason why we have two locomotives rather than the whole lot is that these two are the prototypes. We have to go through a prototyping program that will ensure that the locomotives are to specification and that they meet the national rail standards. Very modern locomotive. They are fitted with AC traction. Our old locomotives are DC traction, and these locomotives will ensure that we have higher tractive effort, which means bigger trains and less maintenance. We've got two prototypes here at the moment. That gives us a chance to go through the testing phase and make any adjustments to the prototype locos before they're shipped. After that, we have locomotives coming in batches of 5 and 6. There'll be a total of 47 locomotives for the South Island and then 19 locomotives for the North Island. These locomotives will replace our main South Island fleet, which is the DX fleet. The DX has done great service for us, but now it's time to move on to these new locomotives.